Today we built a cheap rocket for our kid's birthday party from a soda bottle. The web is full of cheap soda rocket plants. Most of them require PVC pipe, garden hose adapters, and a few hardware parts for 20 to 50 bucks, which is already quite cheap. As part of our kids' birthday party, we wanted 10 kids to build each their own rocket. So 20 bucks per rocket was still a bit too much. We started to design our own even cheaper version with 3D printed parts in FreeCAD with a total cost of less than 5 bucks for each rocket. For the parts to be watertight, we increased the flow at the 3D printer to 113%. We printed the parts on the CR10. The 3D model and a set of free plants are available on our website, link in the description. The first part of the rocket launcher is made by cutting a piece of electrical conduit to a length of 35 centimeters. When we tested this step with our kids, cutting the pipe straight was actually quite challenging for them. So for the party, we created this simple jig where the conduit is clamped in place. The saw cut is then guided and results in a straight edge. This end is then closed with a 3D printed cap. The cap is secured with a bit of super glue and then gently tapped on the pipe with a few hammer blows. Super glue should not be handled by kids, so we took over this step and they prepared the pipe and 3D printed parts. In the hole of the cap, we glue a bike valve. To create a really tight seal, we insert a rubber seal in the 3D printed part. The other 3D printed parts are assembled with screws and secured to the conduit with hot glue around 10 cm from the end with the valve. If you don't have 10 screaming kids around you and you have some patience, epoxy or a glue used for PVC pipes creates a better seal, but in a hurry, hot glue just works fine. For the rocket launcher, we need 5 wood scrap pieces in total. All the dimensions can be found in the plans on our website. For the largest piece, the kids connect the corners to find the center point of the board. Here, they use an old hand drill with an auger bit to bore a hole. Then they nail the larger piece on the 2 smaller ones to create a stand. During the party, we use the dab of hot glue to hold the piece in place so that the kids can drive the nails home. Another scrap piece gets a center hole in its short side before it is cut in half and 2 mounting holes are drilled in each part. The kids use these pieces to screw them into the base and secure the conduit in an upright position. From a pure functional perspective, the rocket launcher is done and we could start launching some soda bottles. But we don't want to launch soda bottles, we want to launch rockets. So we cut some pieces of craft foam on the laser cutter so that the kids have fins, a cone and some decorative elements. If you don't have a laser cutter, you could also use a water jet, a CNC or an X-Acto knife to cut the foam. The last thing missing is a remote trigger. At the moment you would have to hold the brackets with your hand and would get wet during the launch. So we cut more scraps in shape on the bandsaw. The parts can now be slid over the 2 brackets and hold them tight while pressure is being built up in the bottle. With a piece of rope attached to it, you can pull the trigger and launch the rocket. When all the rockets are finished, it's launch time. We fill the rockets half with water, then build up some pressure with a bike pump and launch them. This was a super fun project to design the rockets and build them with a bunch of kids. If you liked this video, also check out some of our other videos. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up with new videos and follow us on Instagram for a look at future projects.